The materials are an X-Acto knife, two syringes, and one must be filled with water, a plastic tube, three paper pins, glue, two ice cream sticks, two cable ties, a razor and pencil, and cardboard. First, we're gonna draw the jaws. So, first, we have to do a curve. Then you have to draw, so measure from them and then, and then from them you will draw the big cardboard rectangle, and then use the X-Acto knife to cut it up. Now that we're done cutting this up, we have to split these in the middle. And place it on either side of the long cardboard strip. Now we have to make holes. And see if it went through. Okay. Okay. Now we take two drawing pins and put it in the holes. Now that we have that done, we have to take the two lolly sticks, and we're going to take the glue and glue it on top here. Now that's drying, we're gonna take this and put it in the syringe. This all.
and the spore testicle through. I must make a hole here. Ah! But no, I didn't show how I connected these. You see, so I was gonna do take a log of a cardboard, put it underneath, and then cable it down. Okay. So now that that's together, we're gonna take the plastic tube and the syringe with water and put it together. And now you're gonna take the other side and connect it to the syringe on the structure. Let's see if it's work. Not work, so I'm just gonna add another two pins here. Let's see if it works now. You see, it's just a small, long piece of cardboard. It. And now I'm going to use the cable ties to keep it down. So let's see if it works now. My nose is moving up and down. So just to attach these two pieces, I'm just going to use another small cable tie to keep it together. Let's see if it works now. Yay! Wow! And that's how I made my choice of life.